Amy Knights TV with Eli House after the Knights win the overall Omnium at the USA Collegiate Track Cycling National Championship. Eli, as a senior, how big of an accomplishment is this 15 straight overall Omniums?
It's amazing. Coming back after a year off from COVID and then being my senior year too, my last track nationals, it feels really amazing to get the win and then also finish it off with the team sprint. So, amazing.
Obviously, finishing off with the team sprint in 2017 when this team competed, that race didn't end as planned.
Yeah.
You guys get a win here tonight, and you win on the home course. How does that feel?
It's amazing. I remember watching that race in 2017 and just being devastated for the team. They won the Omnium, but I know they really wanted that team sprint. So I'm really glad we could do it this year and get the win.
And for you, just overall, just this sets up the stage for the whole season of track racing, of collegiate racing for, you know, the rest of the disciplines. How big is this for every other discipline?
It's amazing. We go into we have five disciplines, so one out of the five done, four more to go. So it gives us a good lead going into those other events.
Eli, a senior, a national champion, congrats on this.
Thank you.